Come with me. Just for a minute. You've always loved it here. It's our special place. Remember that night out here? Our first date. Stacy, please. You don't know how hard I've been trying. It doesn't have to end like this.
Bobby, I don't want you to be mad or anything. I want us both to be happy.
Well, then say it. Promise you'll stay with me.
I promise I'll never forget what we had. That's it. Take me home now.
No, let me hold you. Just a hug. One last kiss.
No, Bobby,
no! You promised we'd be together forever.
Bobby, stop!
We'd be together forever.
Stop!
Forever.
No! Stop it! No! Bobby, stop! Stop! Bobby, stop! No! No!
Bobby, what happened, man? What did you do, man? What the hell did you do?
But not strong.
If you guys are finished, we're on number 7. When you try to get romantic with your man, he A, turns on the TV, B, says okay, but just for a few minutes, or C...
Well, C covers me with chocolate, then licks me clean.
Oh, C, definitely C.
I'll take it myself.
The quiz is called Have You Found the Perfect Guy? So if you've never even like talked to a guy, don't you score 0?
Heated desire.
Hello. Did somebody just say the perfect guy?
Looks like Joe to me.
Barry, stop!
Come on, you've been obsessing over him for like 2 years.
I have not. And besides, I hate wrestling.
Then why are we here? We're missing Ricky Lake.
Today's show, girls who deny they're in love.
Oh, will you guys quit it?
Anyway, he has a girlfriend.
Oh, you know that girl with the hair, right? Like a satellite dish?
Ah, she moved away.
He did smile at you. I saw him.
Yeah, because I was staring like an idiot. Thank you.
Stace, as your best friend in the entire world, I gotta break it to you. You are really dense about guys.
But why would he like me? I mean, he's so popular. He's a senior.
You know what? If you worried about your love life as much as you worried about your mother's...
Okay, what do you think?
My unicorn earrings?
Yeah. I think they're cute. Rod says it's gonna take me dancing.
They look very nice, Miss Collins.
Oh, Mom, you still have your name tag on.
I've been rushing all day. Nikki, you gonna stay for supper?
No, I think we're gonna go get some pizza. Who's Rod?
Oh, this new guy she's dating. I don't know, though. Even if Bobby's there, what am I gonna say?
Just loosen up, have fun, and be yourself.
No, really, it's okay. Yeah, okay, call me later.
He canceled again?
It's not his fault.
Mom.
Well, you know, they're cutting hours down at the garage.
I'm gonna stay home.
No, you're not. Fine. I need a good night's sleep anyway.
What? Are you sure you'll be okay?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Good night, Miss Collins. Good night.
I'll be home early.
Okay, babe.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
But I don't understand why she lets him treat her like that. It was just like that last jerk, Eddie.
Well, I don't know. I guess if she's cool with it.
Yeah, but if that's what she wanted, she should have just stayed married.
Didn't I tell you?
So, Bobby, I'm kind of counting on you. You were serious, right? I can borrow your truck.
Pick her up in that, you're on your way.
Oh, yeah. Well, until she sees who's driving.
Just keep the seats clean, okay? And don't scratch the paint. See, so bringing her flowers?
Think I should?
Nah, man, flowers are corny.
You're wrong. Girls like that.
Now, what would you do?
Well, here, I'll show you. Excuse me. Yo. Just wondering, you like getting flowers?
From you?
Ouch.
No, I'm serious. The girls like it when guys bring them flowers.
I do.
See? I mean, I guess I would.
I do too.
What, are these girls go to your school or something?
I don't know, you seen her before? Yeah, they were at the match, the nice body. You know,
anyway,
what, Bob, was her?
Are you ready for next week?
Yeah, yeah, I'll make weight in a couple days. How about you?
Yeah, almost.
You gonna make weight?
I don't think so.
What are they doing now?
Actually, I think they're getting ready to leave.
Just tell me when they leave.
Whoa, hello.
What?
He's coming over.
Who?
Bobby.
Nikki, don't kid around like that.
Shh, don't panic, don't. Mm-hmm.
I saw Italy, right?
Me?
Yeah, in the gym. You were in the stands, like, cheering?
She's, a really, huge fan of wrestling. She loves it.
Oh, yeah?
No. I mean, that wasn't me up in the stands.
Yo, Bobby, go. Let's go, man.
So, why don't you come by the gym Monday after practice?
Oh, well, I'm busy, but Stace can go.
Okay, great. Oh, it's for you. It's kind of bent. See you Monday.
Oh, oh God, he's so cute. Oh my God.
I want to see men out there. Aggressive, dominating. Remember, it's not about strength. It's about control. And how do you get control? You demoralize your opponent. catch him off guard, let him know who's in charge. That's what makes a champion. You understand?
Yes!
All right, then, let's hit the shower.
Hey, Tim, wait for me, will you?
Are you gonna go in there like that?
Am I too early, or should I just wait?
No, you're fine. I always lift after practice. You can spot me.
Spot you?
Yeah, come on. I'll show you. You keep your hands on the bar for balance, in case I lose my grip.
But isn't it heavy?
Not yet.
You know, about what happened at the gym on Friday?
It was pretty cool.
I didn't... It was?
Yeah, most girls, they look at you, but don't say what they're thinking.
They don't?
No, so when somebody's honest about the way they feel, it's good. You all set?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Put your hands on the bar. All right.
Asked you out to the lake?
Well, it's not like a date. It's more like a group thing.
Right. Bobby Tennyson does not invite a girl to the lake for any group thing.
You're wrong. He is really smart and he's so sweet. You'll see. I told him you guys would come too.
Oh, huh? Stacy, come on. He doesn't want us there. It'll be weird.
Yeah. Okay. I promise I wouldn't tell this, so don't say anything. But Bobby said that Tony asked about you.
Tony, you mean the,
Oh, God. Not cute, but...
Yep, he's gonna be there, too.
Ma! Woo! Ma! Ma, I gotta talk to you!
It's hopeless.
Honey, you look beautiful.
We're gonna miss our reservation.
I'm all set, Rod. I'll be right out.
You mean you're wearing that?
Should I change?
Mom, why do you let him do that?
Honey, he didn't mean anything by it. He's really
No, don't make excuses. The guy is treating you crummy, and you're acting like it's your fault.
Honey, be nice. Now, you're going to have a wonderful time tonight.
Yeah, but don't you deserve to be happy?
If you're happy, I'm happy, too. How about putting a big smile on that face before that perfect man of yours sees you all upset?
Mom, this is Bobby. Bobby, my mom.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Mrs. Collins.
Yeah, it should be real nice out by the lake tonight.
Hi. Rod Moretti.
Bobby.
I recall a few of those beach parties myself, back in my younger days.
Shouldn't we be going?
Yeah. Is 11 okay?
Yeah, that'd be fine. You guys have a good time.
I'm telling you, it's a total nose job.
No way is all that hair real.
I don't know. I mean, she seems kind of helpful.
Please, look, she's like all over him.
Guys, Carla's not that bad. Actually, I mean, she's a lot of fun. But with my cousin, it's like the harder she tries, the less he notices.
Wait, Bobby's your cousin?
Yeah, that's mostly why we hang out, besides the rest of our family is so screwy.
So, Donna, you like know his little secrets, right?
No, no. Look, Stacy, don't tell him I said that, all right?
Okay.
Not quite. Hold on. Hey, Donna.
Hey.
Totally cool.
Look at this. Oh,
here.
Though
your hurt and
your anger is all. Why? You have to reach out. Look. Make my eyes. Hey, Stace. Want to take a walk?
Yeah.
Great.
So you like it here?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah, it's great. We come here all the time.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a great place just to hang out. You know, come with the guys.
I miss him, though. We used to do stuff together. Just before things got bad. But I'm closer to my mom now. So tonight, though, I just couldn't talk to her at all. Don't you wish that, like, you had one person that just understood everything and just really listened to you? Gosh, I'm talking too much. Well, what about your parents?
Well, my father's gone, too.
You mean he...
It doesn't matter. I take care of myself. I just know that I'm not going to be like either one of them.
Yeah, I'm not going to be like my mom either. I mean, when I find somebody, it's going to be right.
Someone who cares about you. Who's there for you no matter what you do.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what I want, too.
Graph of y equals negative x cubed plus 6x squared, which the tangent line is horizontal. So you try one.
Hey, Stacy.
Hey.
I missed you at the student council meeting.
Oh, I was helping a friend study.
It just isn't the same without you.
We're kind of busy here.
Yeah. Okay. I'll see you later.
Okay. You're terrible.
I'm gonna go get my books.
So why are you hiding back here?
We're not. Bobby just wanted to... I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Hey, what's wrong?
You said we'd be alone.
Yeah, but they're
just
my friends.
But you said we'd be alone.
Yeah, but they're not gonna
bother... Will you listen to me?
What are you doing?
Don't worry about us. We'll meet ourselves.
I'm sorry. I just... I only wanted to be with you. Stacy, tell me you're okay. Just promise me you're all right.
Spying on me?
Maybe. You got something to hide?
Maybe.
you hiding? A unicorn. I can't believe you remembered.
Who are these pictures of?
My friends.
Who's he?
That's Brian.
What are you doing with him?
Nothing. I told you he's my friend.
Then why is his arm around?
Bobby.
All right, so where's my picture, huh?
Well, maybe I haven't got your picture.
Well, you're gonna have to get one.
I know.
Okay.
Stace, do you have any of that, ooh, what do we have here?
No, huh? Nikki, don't read it. Oh.
He writes poetry.
Nikki, give it to Dad.
Stacy, a real love poem.
Stacy, you got that boy whipped.
So, like, what's it
Yeah, come on, read it to us.
No. Oh, come on, just a couple lines.
Stacy, you have to. It's the law.
No, it just has all that regular stuff, you know, how he likes me.
Hey, give it back.
Bobby, wait.
Hey, give me a kiss.
Not until you write me a poem.
Bobby, I didn't read it to him. We were just having fun.
Oh, you like making fun of me?
No, that's not what I meant.
Hey, what's between us is nobody's business.
I wouldn't tell them anything important.
Oh, if it's not important to you, then...
No! Bobby, don't do that! Bobby, why don't you...
Why'd you have to get me so mad?
Just go.
No, look. Stacy, come on. It hurts me to see you cry like that. So I got a little jealous. Could I help it if I'm in love with you?
I love you too.
What are they doing now?
Looks like they can't keep their hands off each other.
I'll get closer tonight. Wait here.
But Bobby, if I cut your hair now, then you could just get dressed. Bobby! It's been 2 months and I haven't even met your mom yet.
No, I told you, she sleeps a lot.
Can't you go and do something?
I want you to help me with the yard.
I got plans. I have to keep. I gotta go.
But if there's no reason, I shouldn't meet her.
The reason is I don't want you to. Then can we drop it?
Hey, can I be next? I've been begging her for weeks to do my hair.
But your hair looks so good like that.
You think so?
Yeah.
I have to do the color.
Mom.
What? Oh. I'll go change.
So, any other rules I should know about?
Well, I think you should be home at night when I call you.
What, are you serious?
Yeah. You weren't home last night. I was worried.
Yeah, but I was studying with Nikki and some friends.
What if I wanted to see you?
Yeah, but Bobby, you never said that you wanted...
You shouldn't be going out with big groups of people and I'm not around anyway.
Come on, I mean, why not?
What if some guy hits on you? How do you think that'll make me feel?
I know, but I always hang out with my friends.
I thought we loved each other.
We do. But...
Stacy, come here. Come here. You're my girlfriend now. I don't want to lose you. I want you all to myself.
You want all of me?
I want your lips. And your neck. I want your body.
I mean, my mom's here.
Your soft, sexy legs.
Maybe like this color.
Yeah, like something like that. I don't know. We should try something.
A little sassier.
Sassy. I'll try. I don't know, but maybe.
Don't have to go out everywhere. Oh, gosh, I look so fat.
You do not. I always say that you should wear stuff like that.
Yeah,
definitely. But try this on with it.
Okay.
So, you gonna come to the movies with Tony and me on Friday?
Well, Bobby's busy.
Well, then just the three of us.
I don't know. You know, I have to study. Did you ask Val?
Yeah, she's got some family things.
Val, what happened to your back?
Oh, nothing.
It looks painful. How did it happen?
Out at the lake, I guess.
Oh, really?
And what exactly were you doing on your back?
No.
No, and you didn't tell me?
I know I was going to.
Are you like okay? Were you scared?
No, I don't know. Nikki, he's so different. It was so special, like the way he held me for the longest time. And then he made me promise him something.
What made you promise what?
He made me promise that we'd be together forever.
What evil mind invented first period practice?
Phew! Tony, man, you want a perfume?
It's called cologne, you sweat sock. I think he gave it to me. She gave you a dress. You wear that too?
Nah.
I might get Neil too excited.
Speaking of dresses, Tennyson, I'd be pumping too if I had a girlfriend dressed like yours.
What? What'd you say?
I saw your girlfriend this morning. She's looking fine.
Oh, man. Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with you?
What did I do?
Look at you, showing your ass to everybody. Here, when every guy in school coming on to you, is that how much you care about me?
Bobby, no, I wore this for you.
For me? You look like a slut.
But you said you loved my legs.
So you decide to embarrass me like this?
No. Bobby, nobody thinks that I would
You just care about what I think. Because here's some news for you. Nobody else cares about you. Nobody else wants you.
But I don't want anybody else.
Stace, where are you going?
Class is over here.
Bobby, please don't be mad. I didn't mean to hurt you.
You want everybody to hear you? To see you cry? You want to embarrass me again?
No, I didn't want to do anything, Bobby. I wore this for you because I love you. Don't you remember
you
even...
Stop! What are you trying... Great. You happy now?
You all right? Back to the mats, guys. Come on, let's go. What am I seeing here?
It's nothing, Coach. It's an accident.
Yeah, you got it.
I slipped.
But you're okay now, right?
What's going on, Bobby? Now, you're my best wrestler. If I have to report this and we lose you for the county finals...
No, Coach, she just, she slipped and fell. That's all. It's nothing.
I'm fine.
Okay. Okay, then. But from now on, you save that spirit for the team.
I love you.
I rented that movie you wanted to see. You've been in here for hours.
Oh, yeah, I've been talking to Bobby.
Getting pretty serious, huh?
Yeah, he's funny and smart, and he makes me feel protected, like he'll always be there for me.
But still, you see him every day at school, and then to spend every night talking to him
on the
phone.
He's my boyfriend. We love each other.
I know. And I know he's popular and fun, and he's interested in you.
Then what's the problem?
You have other friends, and you have plans. And to let him control your whole life...
Whoa, Mom. Wait, that is your story, not mine. What we have together is something real.
I'm only saying...
What you're saying is that because I met someone great who loves me, and just because of what happens...
I want to be your friend.
Then why make such a big deal?
Because you've always been strong and independent, and I want you to stay that way.
Well, don't worry, I'm not you. I can take care of myself. Hello? A surprise for me too? Bobby, hold on. No, nothing. Well, tell me what my surprise is. Come on, just a hint.
Come on, it'll be fun. You remember last year's dance?
I can't. Bobby wants to talk.
All right, then just come when you're done.
I don't know.
Come on, Stace, we need you. You're your ideas.
I want to. It's just Bobby thinks this whole thing's just... I gotta go. Okay, I gotta go.
Stace is not coming, is she?
She seems so tired lately.
Yeah, of her friends, you mean. It's like she has Bobby now, so she doesn't need us anymore.
I heard they had this big fight last night instead of Romeo's and broke up.
Again?
I'm sorry, but it's the way she hangs on him, pushing his buttons like some kind of fatal attraction.
It's like she's not even the same person, you know?
Does she talk about Bobby?
Just, you know, everything's fine and they're so much in love.
But Nikki, you see how he treats her, how he pushes her around? Don't tell him I said this, all right? But you know that girl he met with, Tracy? You know, with the big hair?
Yeah, of course. She moved away, right?
She transferred out. Look, I only saw this once. Tony was there, too. But Bobby, he just, like, slapped her right in the face, and then he acts like it's just no big deal.
Stace, you gotta see the gym. It looks so awesome.
Yeah? Bobby said we might go to the dance.
I thought you guys had a fight.
Oh, no. I was just being stupid. Look what he got me. It's real gold.
It's really pretty.
Yeah, it's his birthday next week, and he gets me a present. Is that sweet or what?
It's like you never tell me what's going on anymore.
Everything's fine.
Because, I heard this thing that happened once. I guess, I don't know, Bobby hit one of his girlfriends.
What are you, Rumor Central?
Stacy, come on. I know you. I know when something's wrong, and I see how he gets.
Yeah, so he gets a little jealous, okay? Guys are like that.
So you mean like he never...
You know what? Will you stop? You say you know me, right? Well, did you know that not once in my life have I ever felt special at all? But to Bobby, I'm the most important thing in the world. And I'm not gonna give that up just because he gets a little jealous.
Stace, I worry is all, and...
Well, don't. Because I can take care of myself. Sorry, Mrs. Tennyson?
Yes?
Hi, I'm Stacy Collins, Bobby's friend.
Oh, of course. He talks about you all the time. Come on. I've asked why you don't stop by.
I'd like to.
Well, I can see how happy you've made Bobby. Things haven't been easy for him since his father left, but I'm sure he's told you all about that.
No, actually, not really. You mean he was close to his father?
Bobby's always missed him, but of course he wouldn't come right out and say it, but sometimes when he gets,
get
I see that same.
Oh, Bobby, it's okay. I was shopping
get
here and
truck.
Remember
Bobby couldn't.
Bobby, will you stop? I didn't do anything. Bobby, you're hurting me. Bobby.
I said stay away from her, didn't I?
But your mom.
Oh, it doesn't matter what she thinks. It's me you're supposed to care about.
Bobby, I do. I love you.
Well, you say you love me, then you go behind my back.
No. Bobby, why is it that every time I say or do something, it's wrong? Bobby, will you wait? Daddy, you never just talk to me anymore.
Get out of the way.
This is crazy. We never just talk anymore. Bobby, don't. Bobby. Ow. Bobby. Will you listen to me, please? Will you talk to me?
Is that you?
Uh-huh.
I just got home from work. Rod's on his way over. There's some sandwich stuff in the fridge.
To make it for you in the big yellow mug?
You said that's how it tasted best.
Whatever happened to those years?
And before you know it, it all changes. And you and I...
Stacy, what happened?
Bobby and I were goofing around.
That's a big bruise for goofing around.
You know, I had that meeting Monday with Mrs. Cole about your grades. And I told her that we talked. And that you hadn't mentioned that there were any problems. That's Rod. I better go.
You want to talk about problems? Let's start with yours. Let's talk about Rod.
Stacy, please.
And the crappy way he treats you. But of course, you never see a thing.
I swear, I don't know what's with you anymore.
You're either out with Bobby or moping in your room.
But you let him control your whole life. At least I have someone who loves me.
You said you'd be outside.
Stacy, please. We've always been friends.
Maybe I don't want you to be my friend. Maybe I want you to be my mother.
She's 16, okay? Come on, we're gonna be late. Laura, let's go.
Oh my God. What are you doing in here? How'd you get here?
I had to see you. Stacy, I swear.
No, I want you out now.
I don't blame you for hating me. Or for wanting to break up. Let me explain.
What do you mean, explain what?
About my family. I didn't want you to know. See, my dad's a drunk, all right? And he'd come home yelling almost every night. Find something wrong, some dirty dish or some stupid thing my mother would say, and he'd beat her. And I'd lie there in bed listening to her cry. There was nothing I could do, but she'd never leave the bastard. Then she started drinking, and then everything got so out of control.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because that's not us. Don't you see? We're different. What we have is so much better than that. When I think about losing you, only my family weren't so screwed up.
Yeah, mine too. It's like my mom is jealous of what we have. She doesn't understand anything.
No one can. That's why we gotta stick together. Because when you love somebody, you never give up on her.
Don't worry, Bobby, I'm not giving up.
I love you so much.
And another blast from the past.
Thank you. till time itself is through. Oh, my darling.
We see the same team the next weekend. Tony starts giving eyes to this guy, all right? Across the lawn. Hey, it wasn't my deal, right? So I go out there, everyone starts screaming. The whole place is going crazy. I jump on top of the guy, you know, hitting him over and over.
And then we went home, so and we had so much fun.
Okay, we're out of here.
Bobby, why? We were having such a good time.
Instead of me?
Bobby,
how stupid can you be?
Move, get away from her.
Bobby, what's going on?
Look, it was an accident, okay? I was
Stacy, stupid. He hit you.
He didn't hurt me.
Your nose is bleeding. Let's go inside.
This is between us, okay?
You are not going with him, you hear me? He treats you like crap.
Well, you don't know what he's been through. Besides, you don't give up on someone you love.
You call that love? They don't even think he likes you.
Well, then you don't know what love is.
Stacy to come say hello after she's done. We've got some catching up to do.
I think she's pretty tired, Mom.
Is everything all right?
A fight with her boyfriend, I guess.
Oh, I remember some of those. All that life and death stuff, right?
You gotta tell your mom. We'll do it together. Maybe if I just
No,
tell
you can't. He said he was sorry. He wants to change.
But he won't. You know that.
Yeah, but if I could just make
Stacy, would you stop it? You keep acting like this is your fault. Can't you see that it's his? You know, it's the hardest thing of all. When you've been friends with somebody for so long, and you think that it'll be that way forever.
Things were so good.
Hello. How did you... No, she can't. Because she's sleeping. No, you cannot come over. I gotta go.
It's like he always knows where I am. Who I'm with, what I'm doing. If I could just get away.
Stace. Listen to me. Everything is going to be okay. You'll talk to him this week. You'll tell him it's over. Kim, she has this birthday party on Saturday night. Bobby won't be there. We'll celebrate. You, me, and Val, just like the old times. This is my fault, too. I pushed you into this. But Saturday, it'll be all over. What? Oh, hi, Miss Collins. Yeah, hold on. She's right here.
Hi, Mom.
Honey, I know it's late, but I just had to tell you tonight about me and Rod. I finally took your advice.
You mean you ended it?
I was really scared. But you should have seen the expression on his face when I really stood up for myself.
That's great, Mom. I can't... I'm really proud of you.
I should have taken your advice a long time ago. I really love you, honey.
I love you. Okay, bye.
She dumped him? Saturday night, okay?
Come on, Stacey. I said I was sorry.
I know. And I know that you care about me, but it's not just what happened at the dance.
Look, we'll take a drive and talk it over. I promise.
Bobby, I mean it. We have to stop seeing each other. Look, I need to be alone, okay? My life is so messed up. I don't talk to any of my friends. I'm behind in all my classes. I just want my life back.
But you're my life.
Look, I still want to be friends.
I could never give you up.
More pins and we got them.
Okay, I'll try. Come on. Don't worry, Stace. I got it.
She really looks awful.
She's probably crushed that Bobby's not here tonight.
Oh, Tony said they broke up.
Oh, yeah, like we believe that.
It was a good try.
You shouldn't be here.
Yes, you should.
I just keep seeing his face everywhere. He looks so sad.
We are not discussing that tonight.
I know. It's just like everything is so tied into Bobby. You know, how can I just...
Nikki, you're next.
It's the first week.
I know, I just wish that I could go away somewhere, you know? But it's so hard, just...
You know what, Stace? It's a party, and I think if you're gonna talk about Bobby, I think you should leave.
Nah, this party blows. But I've got my car. Do you want me to come over? We can watch that show you like.
Carla, wait. Is Stacy there? Yeah, who's she with? A guy?
Maybe. I don't know. Hey, do you want to try at that new place?
Come on, Carla. Let me talk to Stacy.
Yeah, okay. Hold on. Hey, Stacy. It's for you.
For me?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey, Stace.
Bobby. No, I quit. Yeah, I turned in my shoes.
I miss you. It feels strange not being together. Stacy. I know it was my fault. I hope you meant it, that we can still be friends.
Yeah, I want to. I want to be friends. Are you still there?
Yeah. I was just thinking about that haircut you promised. Because if you're done there and you want to come over...
Come over to your house?
Yeah. You know, take the tour. I'm just here with Vince. You know, he isn't working today. I'm trying to be friends.
Yeah, okay. I'll wait outside. Yeah, well, you better be nice or else you're gonna get a crew cut. Yeah. Okay, bye.
You look great. Get in.
Bobby, I've got my car. Can I come too?
Yeah, sure.
One week and you're already out with some other guy.
Bobby, I was with friends. And we're not even together, so
I knew that's why you wanted to break up.
Why are you doing this to me?
No, it's what you're doing, fooling around just to embarrass me.
What I do is none of your business anymore.
Stacy, come on. I'm sorry. Come finish my hair. Vince, go find it, will ya?
It's late. I better go too.
Hey, Cub. If anybody asks, it was just me and Stacy here tonight, okay? We had a fight, and she ran out. That's all you know. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
Come on, everything's cool. Now let's just go back inside. He doesn't mean anything by it.
Stacy. It's for you. Come on, I'll take you home.
Bobby, I just want to go home.
Come with me. Just for a minute. You've always loved it here. It's our special place. Remember that night out here? Our first date.
Hello.
Nikki, it's Mrs. Collins. Can I speak to Stacy?
No, why? Isn't she there?
You mean she didn't stay over last night?
Wait a second, you mean that she never came home last night?
No. And Bobby just called and said that they argued last night and she walked off.
Okay, don't worry, I'll find her. I'll go right now.
I mean, where would she go?
Where's Stacy?
She's not here. I've looked everywhere. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything.
What happened last night?
She came over to give me a haircut. And we had a fight. She started crying. I don't know, about going away. And being alone. And then she took off. We gotta find her.
We'll find her. She's probably just at, like, the mall or maybe a restaurant downtown. We should check with her mom, though.
It's my fault. I just wanted to talk to her. I'm so sorry.
Well, when she comes back, you ought to remember that.
Then I searched those shelters out by the golf course. Wait, she mentioned some family, with a beach house.
Yeah, the D'Angelos. I called everyone. The police told me to wait for 24 hours.
All right. What about family out of town? Maybe she took a bus.
No. I don't know. She's never done anything like this before.
I just hope she didn't catch a ride. I'll get everyone to help. We'll have her home tonight.
Does she drink, take drugs, and talk of suicide?
No, not Stacy, never.
You say she's been angry?
Well, not angry. I mean, we get along.
Any arguments lately?
The little ones, you know. I guess after 10 hours of work, you don't always...
Then she'd run off, huh?
No. She's never done anything like this before.
Did you talk to her before the party?
I called her yesterday morning. She wasn't there. She's been staying with her girlfriend, Nikki.
Oh, what about the boyfriend, this Bobby Tennyson?
What about him?
Well, they have a good relationship. Are they happy?
They're always together.
Lots of emotions, fights?
No. They get along. She's a good kid. It's just that I don't know where she is. That's all.
Bobby called the whole team. Me and Tony went out to the golf course last night and searched with flashlights.
You know, I bet she's staying in a motel somewhere.
So you think she ran away?
What is that supposed to mean? I mean, we know she ran away.
Bobby said she seemed pretty stressed out, but he thinks she'll be back soon. Hey, Tony. Crazy night, huh?
Hey, Nick. There's a cop downstairs. Talking to Bobby and Carla.
Investigation into the weekend disappearance of a local high school girl intensifies. 16-year-old Stacy Collins may have left the area after dispute with a classmate, but sources now say they're looking into a similar incident last June, when a girl seen hitchhiking on Route 97 was later found with her...
Mrs. Tennyson?
Yes?
I'm Laura Collins, Stacy's mom.
She come back?
No, she didn't. I need to talk to Bobby.
He's down the hall to the left.
Thank you. 3 days without even a call. Does that make sense?
We just gotta hope we hear something.
You're the last one to see her. Don't lie to me. Something must have happened.
I told you the truth.
have to run off like that, alone, in the dark? And you didn't try to stop her?
I thought she'd call you. Or Nikki.
There must be something you're not telling me. What's this doing here?
She must have left it.
Stacy left her purse?
Look, I told you she was upset. She forgot it.
Did you tell the police?
I was out searching. I didn't see it.
She's my daughter, you hear me? If you're lying to me.
I told you. I love her.
If you know where she is, anything to do with this. Anything at all. I swear to God.
I won't do this anymore. Guys, he hit her. We all saw that. And we all know that he could have done something worse.
She's right. When I saw him at the police station yesterday, he had this look in his eye. I swear we're closer than brothers. And it's like I don't know him anymore.
It's like that night at the dance. He hit her in front of everybody.
He didn't even care if people saw.
All week, he's totally calm. He's not even worried that Stacy's gone.
It's because she thinks she can get away with anything.
Is everybody done? Because I've got something to say. Bobby's always been there for you. Always stood up for you. Now you can't wait to turn against him.
Well, I'm not gonna listen. Carla, what happened that night? Did you see them fight?
It was none of my business.
Well, did you see her run out? Did you even try to stop her? Carla, what happened to Stacy?
They argued and she ran out. And that's all I know.
Well, I think you're lying.
Then you can go to hell. You were nobody until Bobby made you his friend.
You know what? This is not some stupid test about loyalty. If Stacy is hurt, God, you owe her that much.
I told you what I know. And from now on, you can just stay away from me.
Like, we'll just tell them what we know, right? Whatever happened to Stacy, that's all we can do.
What's he like? When you're hanging out together. He's just a tough guy. I mean, he's a big drinker. Does he act kind of wild? Yeah.
A man on the line with some information on the missing Collins girl.
Yeah, okay, put it through.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yeah, this is Anderson. You have some information?
Yeah. Just, go look out by the lake.
Okay, and a number where you can be reached?
Just go look out by the lake, okay?
Yeah, I will. Yeah, I will. But, you know, just in case, I need to get in touch. Gentleman wanted to roam around in that scrub, see what you can come up with. Officers, there's a cove on the other side of the beach. Why don't you make your way there, see what you can see. Okay.
Nikki?
There's something I need to tell you.
I can understand that your daughter's afraid. As long as she cooperates with us now, you have nothing to worry about. Do you know a boy named Vince Fortner?
Yeah, Bobby's friend. Why?
Well, apparently he was with Bobby on Saturday night. When Stacy ran out, Vince went after her. We're looking for him now.
If only she hadn't come back. I told her to break it off, to stay away.
But she wouldn't listen.
She defended him. Once she told me that if she just learned to love him better and didn't give up, then he would treat her better, too.
I saw the bruises, but she told me they were nothing.
There was, like, this wall that you just could not break through. And you'd never think that something could happen, you know?
Excuse me, please.
One night she came home really late. She was freezing cold. She looked so sad, all bundled up. I asked her what was wrong, and she said that they'd had a fight. I could have stopped it then. Why didn't I see it then?
All right. All right. Hey, look, man, I'm walking as fast as I can.
That sounds like Vince.
What did you do to her?
I didn't do anything.
Where's my daughter?
I swear to you, I didn't do anything. What are you talking about?
Carla says you went after Stacy. And Bobby?
Well, Bobby says you never came back.
What?
Now, if there's something you'd like to tell me, now is the time.
All right. Bobby, he was whacked, man. Like screaming at him and stuff. So he said he wanted to go out to the lake. And then he got real calm. He said he wanted to talk.
Come with me. Just for a minute.
He's gone about 10 minutes. Bobby, what happened, man?
I did it.
What are you talking about?
If I can't have her, no one's gonna.
Bobby, that's crazy. What did you do, man? What the hell did you do?
I'm going to be honest with you, Bobby. Here's what I think happened. You had a fight. Got carried away.
No. No, I told you. I didn't touch her.
Just listen, okay? You had a fight. You're a strong guy. Maybe you got her behind the neck, one of those wrestling moves, I bet. Just trying to calm him down. I understand. Accidents happen.
I swear to you, I love Stacy. I never hurt her.
Fine, but this was an accident. Now, here's the thing. You tell me now, I can help you. But when we find her body and come up with your prints, I gotta lock you up for murder. So think about this. Bobby, look at me. I want you to seriously think if there's something you need to say. It's bothering you. See, that's what happens. It starts to bother you. You know where she is. Help yourself. Tell me the truth, Bobby.
I told you. You're wrong about me and Stacy.
Come on.
If you only understand.
Oh, Bobby, it'll eat you up, Bobby.
Can't you see I'm worried too? If you just listen.
No. You listen. I know you had a fight. I know you hurt her. Do you want to go away for the rest of your life? Because I know you killed her. Where is she, Bobby? Where'd you put her? Where is Stacy? Tell me where she is! Think.
Stacy, please. You don't know how hard I've been trying. It doesn't have to end like this.
Bobby, I don't want you to be mad or anything. I want us both to be happy.
Well, then say it. Promise you'll stay with me.
I promise I'll never forget what we had. That's it. Take me home now.
No, let me hold you. Just a hug. Just one last kiss. Well, you promised we'd be together forever.
Bobby, stop!
We'd be together forever.
Stop!
Forever.
No! Bobby, stop it! No! Bobby, stop! No! Bobby, I love you! Bobby, stop! No!
Yeah.
think we found something.
Got about 10 minutes more in this tank. Tied off.
Okay. Good done.
You know what? Hold off on that.
No! It's not Stacy. It can't be Stacy! Oh, God, no!
Ma'am, I can't let you over there.
Oh, no!
During the time they were together, did you ever see Bobby hit Stacy?
Yes.
And what were the circumstances that would lead to his hitting her? Shall I repeat the question?
No. Sometimes he'd hit her, but because she would aggravate him. He'd tell her to do something, and she wouldn't do it. Just that kind of stuff. She'd do it to get attention, even though he told her not to.
I remember one day, her neck was bruised really bad. So I was like, that's it. That's it, I'm gonna talk to Bobby.
I just thought that if he hurt her, she would leave him. I mean, who's gonna stay with a guy who hits you? He can't force her to stay, right?
And besides, I mean, Bobby's gone out with lots of girls. Nothing ever happened to them. There's just no way he would hurt her.
It's like, you know how guys are always talking, and what they did to a girl or what they're gonna do. But everybody knows that's just talking. It's not real. And Bobby, you know, he was always our friend.
So when I saw him hit her, I mean, there was a part of me that. Okay, I should have stopped her. But I'm just thinking, this is Bobby.
I love him. That's all she said. Whatever he did, it was like she was under his control, you know? I begged her to let me tell, but she called it betrayal. And I did not want to lose her. I did not want to lose Stacy. I didn't want to lose her as my friend.
Who would ever guess what lies beneath the tenderness? There's a part of you that is hidden from you.
Mr. Tennyson, would you stand?
But no one could tell.
Bobby Tennyson, for the crime of murder in the first degree, the court orders that you be punished by confinement for a term of life without parole. Before we leave, there's something else that I wanted to say. How many of you have been hit? Who among you slaps their girlfriend? Well, this is against the law. This is wrong. And you know what? You watched it happen to Stacy, and you did nothing. You have a responsibility to the people that you care about. When you see them hurting or you see them in trouble, you step in and you tell someone so that this does not happen again.
Don't tell me that I'm mistaken. The fault is truly not me. It's if I find